The title of the piece is Reform. It's an aligning and realigning of disjointed bodies or body parts through the use of point shoes. I wanted to create something, you know, yung parang feeling ko unusual. I had more disadvantages choreographing the dancers, no? Na nasa Manila sila, tapos ako nandito sa Davao. So ang naging proseso was magkakasama yung mga dancers in one space. Yung contact was very important. Tapos after two rehearsals, nag-lockdown ng Manila. Naipit-ipit yung mga dancers sa kanilang mga small spaces. So ang naging process was, I had them film themselves. Iba-iba yung itsura dun sa rehearsal at saka dun sa binibigay nila. I think it's still evolving. To the people who will watch it, sana may ma-feel lang silang something that will affect them positively to be who you are despite the struggles brought about by the pandemic. It's been amazing dahil art lives, dance lives, we are still also alive.